At first, you don't believe it, and then, you know, it sinks in. You see your guys crying and stuff. And then, yeah, you feel good.
A lot of people didn't think we were going to do it, but we did it. And right now we're on top of the world, man.
It was an unbelievable feeling, because I know how hard these kids have worked. It was more like relief, you know, in a lot of ways, because the last 2 weeks has been awesome. I know how hard these kids have worked, and for them to finally achieve the goal that we had set for ourselves from the beginning of the season, and to finally realize that we made it, was a relief, but also it's really hard to put it into words, you know. But I'm so happy for the kids, because they've worked so hard, and they deserve to be state champions.
Winning a state championship is the best feeling I've ever had in my life. We made history, and for me, that's very important. This is the first state championship the school has ever had for basketball, so knowing that I've been on the first team, it feels really good, and it feels like I've accomplished a lot.
The next thing you know, we're in the Final Four, and then we won semis on Friday, and next thing you know, we're playing for the championship. And then when the buzzer went off and everyone started running on the court, it just made everything look so real.
My team is my family, honestly. These last 2 years, I've been great with them, and honestly, I wouldn't be able to be sitting right here today if it wasn't for them, because I ride for them and they ride for me, and that's a forever thing.
Oh, they mean the world to me. I mean, you know, we spend a lot of time together. You know, this thing started back in the spring, and we've played close to 100 games in the last year. This is something that I told them, they're going to be champions forever, and that's, you know, that's, we have a bond now that's going to last a lifetime.
Coach Fernandez has made me a tougher man, has helped me mature as a player, as a person.
He's just changed my life overall. He's supported me through a lot of things, through my problems, through my health. At the end of the day, he wanted the best for us. He wanted us to win. And seeing his face after he won just made everything feel so much better, seeing him even happier than we were.
We told you guys we were going to do this.
Yeah.
All I know is that we got it. We got it.
My chain too heavy, man. My chain too heavy.